more news from our colleges. I had this man on, a professor at Marquette University in Milwaukee. What he did was, the man is John McAdams. John McAdams has tenure. He's a professor at Marquette and a frequent critic of the administration there. He criticized a graduate student instructor, and this is important to understand, an instructor who happened to be a graduate student, who told the student not to oppose same-sex marriage in her class. For that, his tenure is being taken away because he caused this woman to feel offended. It is very important that you understand, very important, freedom of speech is not a left-wing value. Equality is a left-wing value. Women's rights is a left-wing value. Environmentalism is a left-wing value. Material equality, I probably said that. Those are it, but not freedom of speech. What I take for granted, because I grew up in an America where that was just taken for granted. I may not agree with you, but I'll fight to the death for your right to say it. That is not a value on the left. There is proof. This is not an opinion. This is a fact. And the proof is the university. The one thing the left completely runs are the universities, and there's very little freedom of speech at the universities. Imagine that. You lose your... We should have him on again. I mean, it's a scandal. Don't send your children to Marquette. If you are an alumnus of Marquette, you must write to them. I was mentioning last hour that the Marquette University has fired a professor who has tenure because he had an online criticism of a graduate student instructor who told a student not to oppose same-sex marriage in her class. It's like at Brandeis University, that student there, Daniel, was a male? Huh? And he posted these horrific anti-American postings of a student there. She posted it publicly, and Brandeis came down on him. See, the left can say the most disgusting things, and you can't repeat them on campus, outside of campus. The freest place for speech is talk radio. Well, my job. I can say things here that you can't even say at work. You would be brought to human resources if you said some of the things I did, because there is more freedom inside this studio than outside any studio in working conditions. So he criticized the graduate student instructor for saying that and for telling a student not to oppose same-sex marriage in her class. On November 9th, 2014, McAdams, a tenured associate professor of political science, posted an entry on his Marquette Warrior blog describing a recorded conversation between an undergraduate student and the instructor for his theory of ethics philosophy course. The instructor, the one he recorded, Cheryl Abbott, A-B-B-A-T, or Abate, was also a doctoral student in Marquette's philosophy department. Abate was recorded telling the student that the expression of certain opinions in class was inappropriate because those opinions may be considered offensive to other listeners. By the way, they never worry about offending us. Never. They could say anything they want about religion, about God, about Christianity, about conservatives. If we're offended, it's just because we're angry in their view. They're much angrier than us, but that's a separate story. Abate was recorded telling the student this and so on. Abate specifically cited the student's stated opposition to same-sex marriage as a problem. Isn't that amazing? What we have come to, if you think marriage should be between a man and a woman, it's so offensive you shouldn't utter it in a classroom. McAdams' post received widespread attention, with various commenters defending or criticizing his and Abate's arguments. On December 16th, Richard Holtz, H-O-L-Z, Dean of Marquette's Klingler College of Arts and Sciences, suspended Professor McAdams. The suspension letter stated that Marquette was, quote, continuing to review McAdams' conduct, unquote, and ordered him not to enter the Marquette campus except with advanced permission from the university. The man was banned. They don't believe in academic freedom. They believe in academic freedom for leftists. So if a man says that it was a good thing, 9/11, he should be kept as a professor. Remember the guy at Colorado University? Now, that's academic freedom. That doesn't offend all the people whose beloved ones had to jump out of an 80th floor because of the 9/11 incineration. So this is how the left thinks. If you say it was that America deserved 9/11, these people deserve to die, you have academic freedom. But if you cite another teacher who says that you can't oppose same-sex marriage in my class, you get fired. If anybody ever asks you why you fear the left, just tell them one word: universities. That's where they have complete control, and look at what they have done to it. Marquette later claimed that McAdams was under review, and he was suspended without pay, and now it's been announced that he has been fired, even though he has tenure. And all he did was post on a blog what another teacher said in class. 1-8-PRAGER-776, this is the Dennis Prager Show.